Thank you. I appreciate that. You know, I think that's a learned trait as we learn to be still. I said a couple weeks ago, by nature, probably most of us are fixers, especially for people that we love who want to fix it. Sometimes we just need to let our fingers off of it, just to be still. Just to be present in God's presence. And just to wait on Him. And there's beauty in that, Sister Rachel, thank you. You're right, there's beauty in that. But I wonder how few of us really stand still and watch God move. And that, you know, as David said that, that's a song, that's a hymn. You know, that's part of worship, too, is our singing. And we've got to remind ourselves to be still. Very good. Someone else?